That's that, that's all you need. That's the only one that's done. Tom and Steve are both still alive.
And you guys are done. Jeff's gonna win that 26-503. Tom's gonna come away with the second spot, 25-507. And Steve, 25-510. All right, next up is the second heat of production. These are the guys that were out there, back out to Marshall. And then Mike, Matt, Scooby, and Keith are out there.
Matt Levy.
Mike with the underbody kick and Matt with the blue rope flag in the final and has some bearings in it. So that thing's moving a little fast now. Mike's in the 3, Keith in the 3.5 in the 4. Hot lap for Mike to 10.5, Keith to 10.7, and Matt 11.2. Right now they're all better than Jeff's compute time for the round. The hot lap of the race aside from Scooby is a 10.4 from Keith. I'm sorry. That fresh car with the fresh motor.
Oh, why did he hold you?
up after this will be the first two to GC2 with Bookman, Paul Floyd, Josh Fleck, Phil Nye, and Scott Ballbard. Surprised he's in the lead, but Mike's still holding on to that two spot. He's got 8 seconds over three. He's got two over now. Yeah. Mike's still holding on to that two. All the three now into the three, and Matt in the four. 7-3 still the hot lap for Mike. Judy's on the 31, Mike's on the 28, Keith on the 27, Matt's on the 27, but a minute to go. All are a lot better than the last round, or last race that she did. Judy's now dropped that Mustang down to 9-4. Five seconds. All right, guys, keep running until I call your name. Everybody's still alive. Susie's half done, Mike's done, Keith's done. Susie's going to take that follow down Mike with a 28.505, Chief with a 27.507, Matt with a 27.509. All right, next up, PT2.